Hey! Who left all this garbage on the steps of Congress?
I'm not garbage. I'm an amendment to be. Yes, an amendment to be. And I'm hoping that they'll ratify me. There's a lot of flag burners who have got too much freedom. I want to make it legal for policemen to beat them. Cause there's never to our liberties. At least I hope and pray that there are. Cause those liberal freaks go too far.
Can't we just make a law against flag burning?
Because that law would be unconstitutional. But if we change the Constitution,
then we could make all sorts of crazy laws.
Now you're catching on.
What the hell is this?
It's one of those campy 70s throwbacks that appeals to Generation Xers.
We need another Vietnam to thin out their ranks a little.
What if people say you're not good enough to be in the Constitution?
Then I'll crush all opposition to me, and I'll make Ted Kennedy pay. If he fights back, I'll say that he's gay.
Good news, amendment. They ratified ya. You're in the U.S. Constitution.
Oh, yeah. Doors open, boys.